Vasari Plaster and Stucco products provide an endless array of decorative and artistic elements in your projects. You can lime wash, wax, stencil, paint a mural, gold leaf, imprint, carve, and incorporate a wide variety of trowel techniques. Check out other Vasari Plaster and Stucco videos for basic application instructions. Plaster can be applied in two or more coats of the same color in random crosshatch trowel strokes or in linear directions. Vasari products can be applied subtly with minimal movement of color and texture, or with more depth and dramatic modeling. Different colors of plaster can be combined. Endless coats of Veneziano can be applied, revealing more depth, texture, and translucence. Veneziano can be applied on top of two coats of Marmorino or Stucco, revealing rougher and deeper base coats, while having a mostly smooth or burnished top coat. You can wax our plasters with natural beeswax. Wax will give a shinier, more uniform sheen. Wax comes clear or colored. Clear wax won't change the plaster much, with the exception of the sheen. A colored wax, such as light brown, can create a more dramatic effect, being absorbed into the rougher or unburnished areas of the plaster. Wax acts as a moderate sealer against dirt and smaller stains, but has no waterproofing properties. Wax is made for interiors and is not made for water resistance. Colored wax might be too dark if the surface is rough and absorbent, so you can apply clear wax first, then the colored wax for less depth and variation. You can even tint clear wax with most colorants and create your own colored wax. Waxing is simply applying a thin layer of wax to the plaster with a soft rag, then buffing it out. With Veneziano, it will tend to smudge a little, so wipe down the waxed wall with a rag slightly dampened with a solvent, like lacquer thinner or mineral spirits. This will give you a more uniform, perfect shine. Solvents will also remove any possible excess wax or discoloration. Wax can always be reactivated with more wax or solvent. Wax has a strong odor when applied. Wear a respirator and sturdy gloves. The solvent odor disappears within about an hour. You can mix metallic powders directly into wax for gold, silver, copper, or various pearlescents for unique finishes. Metallic powders don't work if you put them directly into lime wash or plaster. Most raw metallic powders are available in art stores. Stenciling is plastering over a cutout design. There are simple stencils and more elaborate layer techniques. It's easiest to stencil with something that can temporarily stick to the plaster, such as a plastic adhesive or a masking tape. You can also use cardboard or thick paper. Adhesive materials work well for preventing bleed through. You can stencil with any of our products. You can cover the stencils, or any of our plasters, with real gold, silver, or copper leaf, otherwise known as gilding. Don't use aluminum leaf, as it does not work well with lime. You can use a Dremel tool to carve out plaster, or you can even gently cut out parts of the plaster when it's still wet. Since texture is so important on the base coat, you can imprint something into your wet base, and the second burnish coat will leave a soft impression of the first imprint. Also, you can imprint on your second coat, then you can wax or lime wash it to give it more reveal. Here, grass and leaves are imprinted into the plaster. You have to time it just right so the plaster is not too wet or dry. We'll rub raw, powdered pigment into the imprinted areas, wiping off any excess powder and revealing more of the imprint. You can rub powder on any dried plaster to create soft color tones. Lime washing, as discussed in detail in our lime wash video, is an extremely versatile product that is used for large and small scale projects. Lime wash can be used in creating murals and decorative elements. Murals are best done on smoothed finished Vasari Marmorino or stucco. If you're looking to paint something that has a deeper, richer color without the lime element, you can get natural pigments, mix them with water, and add 2 parts per 10 Elmer's glue or something similar. Muraling with lime wash is almost exactly like painting in watercolor. As with any medium, you have to experiment a little before you get into it. This process of painting on lime plaster is often referred to as fresco, or in this case, fresco secco. Instead of lime washing, you can actually paint the plaster on with a small pointed trowel or similar. This is like using a knife with acrylic or oil paints. Vasari plaster and stucco products are a vast resource for endless possibilities in architectural and decorative coatings. For ordering products, checking out the latest application tips, and much more, visit us at VasariPlaster.com. Enjoy the rest of our complimentary video series on creating the best wall finishes in the world.